There are thousands of couples who are unable to have children.
I feel like there are giants of fear and failure staring down at me, waiting to crush me. I'm tired of being afraid.
Just look at the facts. We need new leadership.
Lord Jesus, would you help me? I need you.
Grant, are you not aware of what's going on outside in the field?
What?
You might want to come check this out. Oh, what I would do to have the kind of faith Mitch decided to bring his Bible climb out of this boat and then under the crashing waves to step out of my comfort zone into the realm of the unknown where Jesus is and is holding out his hand. But the waves are calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The waves, they keep on telling me time and time again, boy, you never win. You never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me.
What's the purpose of this thing? We're not here just to get glory and make money and die. Jesus said the most important thing you can do with your life is to love God with everything you are and love others as yourself. So if we win every game and we miss that, we've done nothing.
You gonna give me your best?
I'm gonna give you my best.
All right, one more thing. I want you to do a blindfold.
Why?
Because I want you giving up at a certain point when you can go further.
Jeremy, get on his back.
Surrounded by the sound of a thousand warriors shaking in their armor, wishing they'd have had the strength to stand. But the giants calling out my name and they laugh at me, reminding me of all the times I tried before and failed. The giant keeps on telling me time and time again, boy, you'll never win. You'll never win. But the voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices calling out to me.
Baby, you're telling yourself you're going to miss this kick.
Coach, it's too far.
Listen to me. Do you think God can help you make this kick? Do you believe it, David?
Yeah, if he wants to.
So do I. But you have got to give me your best and move the rest up to him. Will you do that for me? David, whether you make this field goal or not, we're going to praise him. But don't you walk off this field having done the rest of your best.
The voice of truth tells me a different story. The voice of truth says do not be afraid. And the voice of truth says this is for my glory. Out of all the voices
come. Can I help you?
Don't touch me.
I'm standing for my son.
Help me make this kick.
I will choose